Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
You have no idea what sportsmen go through. You have absolutely no idea. When people just look at women, okay, she's doing it, so can we change the stereotype now? But we never talk like that about men. So why are we talking like this about women? Let them do what they want. Karna hai, karna hai, nahi karna hai, nahi karna hai, yaar. Nobody can put you down or tell you that, you know, you're doing something that is supposed to be done just by men. I sometimes feel shooting defines me, but that's not true. That shouldn't be the case, in fact. I feel that it defines me because it has been who I am since 12 years. And sometimes you forget what life was before that. People like sportsmen when they're winning medals, but people don't like them when they talk, when they ask for their rights, or when they speak up. Because then that is considered as, aap apne sports pe dhyan do, aapka dhyan hat raha hai. आपका ध्यान हट रहा है. If you think that we are this weak, कि बात करने से हमारा ध्यान हट जाएगा, you have no idea of the strength that we have. We are trained to not get emotions on, you know, in our way. We are trained for that. The mental strength that athletes have is almost like what our military forces might be having to some extent. So if you think that just by doing one ad or one photo shoot or one posting a selfie on Facebook, we are gonna get, distracted, you're highly mistaken. Find inspiration, yes, but fight your own fights. And you can get help from your friends, from your families, but at the end of it, you are going to stand up for yourself. In 2014, I actually said no to for going to Iran because they made women wear hijab. That was precisely the same reason, because I think that sports is such a pure thing in the world even today. No matter who you are, no matter who you are, what family you come from, how much you make, powerful your father is, or how powerful your family is, what is your education, no education. You are going to win the medal on purely what you can do on that day. That's the beauty about sports. It doesn't care where you come from, what is your religion, what is your gender, how strong you are, whatever. Just do it one more time. And it doesn't depend on, and the performance today doesn't depend on what you did yesterday. You know, everything is a new day. That is the beauty about sports. So I think it's still one of the purest things still there in the world. When you're thinking of quitting, think of why you started. It's not that it's been easy, you know, sometimes you get emotional, sometimes you want to take a break, you know, it's not working out. But at the end, this always works out. This, the love for the sport, and it just takes you forward.